Plants don't just stand there waiting for food to come along. They make their food using the light that is shined upon. The pigments in their skin suck up the sun's rays and use it for energy to power the process of photosynthesis and convert carbon dioxide into oxygen. Plants live for the sunshine. Plants live for the sunshine. Live for the way that the chloroplasts transform light into short carbohydrates. The sunshine. It gives them that thing that they love.
It makes them real strong.
They touch their tongue up and tuck up.
Grow them real proud.
It gives them that thing that they love.
It makes them real strong.
Carbohydrates and glucose.
Grow them real loud.
Photosynthesis has two reactions to which it must complete. Light-dependent reactions turn water into oxygen. Light-independent reactions make carbon dioxide into sugar. And guess what? They both use NADPH and ATP as energy to make the process complete. They live for the sunlight. They live for the sunlight. Live for the sunlight. Live for the way the chlorophyll turns them green. The sunlight. It gives them that thing that they love.
It makes them real strong.
They stretch their leaves and soak up.
Grows them real strong.
It gives them that thing that they love.
It makes them real strong.
They stretch their leaves and soak up.
Grows them real proud.
S-U-N-L-A-I-G-H-T.
Grows them real strong.
S-U-N-L-I-G-H-T. Plants live for the sunshine. Plants live for the sunshine. Live for the sunshine. Live for the way that they can make their own food using the sunshine. It gives them that thing that they love.
It makes them real strong.
They touch their socks up and suck up.
Grows them real proud.
It gives them that thing that they love.
It makes them real strong.
Carbohydrates and glucose.
Grows them real loud.
S-U-N-S-H-I-N-E.
Grows them real loud.
S-U-N-S-H-I-N-E. S-U-N-S-H-I-N-E.
Grows them real strong.
S-U-N-S-H-I-N-E.
N-A-P-P.